Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shireen. So in today's video, I'll be telling you how to remove bubbles from resin. I know it's a very tedious task and many of us, especially the beginners, they are facing this type of issue because I'm getting DMs and comments asking about the same issue and the resolution to it. So I have researched a lot and as per my experience, I have come up with a solution, and for this you need to follow the steps to get rid of this issue, which is bubbles in the resin. So first and foremost thing we need to remember is that for which purpose are we using the resin? Are we using for doming purpose or for casting purpose? So there are two types of resin, casting resin and doming resin. So if you're using doming for casting, that will be an issue because doming resins are thick and tend to produce more bubbles. As per the casting resins, they are thin and they produce less bubbles. Buy the resin as per your use or the purpose. So as I said, first and foremost thing, make sure for what purpose you're using the resin and accordingly buy the resin. So this will automatically solve your problem. So second thing is, if still you're having issues, what you need to do is warm the resin in warm water. Means take the bottle of resin and the hardener, keep it in the warm water, not enough to boil. Obviously it shouldn't be boiling water, but warm enough to make the resin and the hardener warm, right? So keep the bottles in there for 15 to 20 minutes and then start using it. Third thing is, when we are pouring the resin in a cup, right, just pour it slowly so that, what are bubbles actually? Bubbles are air pockets. So we need to get rid of those air pockets and make sure they should not be produced with our actions. Pour it from the side of the cup so that it can slowly go inside the cup and there shouldn't be a lot of bubbles as we used to have before. So this is another way. Fourth is to mix the resin slowly. Once you have poured the resin and the hardener slowly, just mix it also slowly, don't vigorously mix it. I have told in many of my videos, don't vigorously mix the resin, otherwise there will be a lot of bubbles and you will have a lot of issues with that. So just mix it slowly, steadily, scraping the sides and the bottom for 3 to 5 minutes. Once it is got mixed, keep the resin aside or keep it in resting place for 3 to 5 minutes so that whatever bubbles are there, they can pop off automatically. Here I want to tell you a very important point. So on whatever surface you're working, whether it's mold, it's bezel or any surface you're working on, before pouring, heat the mold or the bezel also with heat gun, so that here our resin is warm because we kept it in a warm water, to reduce the surface tension, which tends to produce more bubbles due to the temperature difference. So we need to heat up our bezel and the mold. Don't heat it too much, just a little bit, so that the temperature of the resin and your mold can be equalized, and then pour it. Last point is, we all know that once you have poured the resin, use a heat gun or a blowtorch to remove the rest of the bubbles. You can even try straw, but I have tried straw and it is really, really difficult and tedious to just pick one bubble, blow through the straw and the bubbles is just popping off. It does take time. Your resin also sometimes spill from the mold. I don't like using straw. So you can use blowtorch. Your mold, your silicon mold will not burn, because I get questions asking that, will my silicon mold be burnt if I use heat gun or blowtorch? No, but remember, do not use excess of heat, obviously. If you have any other query, just let me know. Just DM me, comment me, DM me on my Instagram. It is resinesh _. The link will be in the description box below. So just go follow, and whatever queries you have, just ask me. I am there to help you out and I will answer all your queries for sure. I hope this will be helpful. If it is helpful for you guys, please let me know in the comment section below. If it is not helpful, then also please let me know, because I'll come to know what other problems you are facing and I'll come up with a solution for sure. Till then, take care of yourself. Be safe. Bye bye.